prophet. Sorry to interrupt, but I have a question.
Why are we doing this
project?
Why
were they baptized?
Because we're archaeologists.
He knew extraordinary things.
Yeah, he is so ordinary.
He was born in North Shields.
He was from here.
Just like us.
I find it interesting how we found out all the dates that he died on, that he received his military awards on and everything.
About his family and how much he loved them.
He was taken to a prisoner of war camp.
It's interesting how he just took the bravery of so young, like, to join and help his country in the war. He might have wanted to, but, like, he might have had them nerves when he was, like, in line to sign up for it.
What interested me was just like his job. He was just a little boy and he ran across the trenches in gunfire.
I'm just amazed that he survived the war. I mean, most of the people probably died, over half.
So far is, I quite like performing because I'm quite good at acting and I like playing games.
Probably the warm-ups that we've done, like the funky chicken and things.
I think I've just enjoyed having my ideas used in the script.
I think just working as a team.
I like just working with anyone, doing this play, learning, like it's fun and it's educational.
How we do warm-ups and how we get our bodies moving.
My mind was blown.
Thank you.
how they embody the rats.
I think it's about when they get captured, because maybe because they might feel worried
that dying, just getting shot up in the heart.
Also, the prisoner of war was better than being active soldier because there was a theatre there.
Yeah.
When the toilets overflowed, probably the toilets overflowing. Flowing.
Oh, the buckets overflowing with the
toilets. Yeah, the toilets.
The Wound in Time by Carol Ann Duffy.
It is the wound in time.
The century's tides.
Chanting their bitter psalms.
Cannot heal it.
Not the war to end all wars.
Death's birthing place.
The earth nursing its ticking metal eggs.
Hatching new carnage.
But how could you know?
Reverse belief as you boarded the ball.
Singing.
The end of God in the poisonous shrapnel air.
Poetry gargling in its own blood.
We sense whose love you gave your world for.
The town square silent.
Awaiting their cenotaphs.
What happens next?
War.
And after that?
And now?
War.
War.
History might as well be water.
Chastising the shore.
You learn nothing from your endless sacrifice.
Your face is